Okay, here we go, ladies and gentlemen, with the 18-year-olds on up. Okay, one hand behind your back. And on the count of three, we are going to begin the contest. Good luck. Here we go. And don't forget, cheer them on, everybody. Here we go. One, two, three.
Show me what my go fuck milky, milky, right?
They say I'm really sexy. The boys, they wanna sex me. They always standing next to me. Always dancing next to me. Trying to find my heart, heart. Looking at my love, love. You can look, but you can't touch it. If you touch it, I'ma start some drama. You don't want no drama. No, no drama. No, 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 no drama. So don't pull on my hand, boy. You got my man, boy. I'm just trying to dance, boy. And move my heart, my heart, my heart, my heart, my heart. My heart, my heart, my heart. My heart, my heart, my heart. My lovely lady love. My lovely lady love. My lovely lady love. In the back and in the front. My love ain't got you.
What you gonna do with all that junk? All that junk inside that trunk.
I'ma get you drunk. Get you all drunk off my hump.
What you gonna do with all that ass? All that ass inside the cheek.
I'ma make you scream. Make you scream, make you scream.
What you gonna do with all that junk? All that junk inside that trunk.
I'ma get you drunk. Get you all drunk off this hump.
What you gonna do with all that breasts? All that breasts inside that shirt.
I'ma make you work. Make you work.
Okay, we got a number one. We have a winner.
Awesome.
Okay, now we're looking for second and third place. Keep it going. Second place. All right, third place.
Erik, stop eating.
18 fritters. Okay, here's number one right here. Name and where do you live?
Tyler Clemens from Plainville.
From Plainville, okay. Nice job. Okay, and we got to go down here because we have second place. You did a great job. And again, your name and where are you from?
Christine Bridgeport.
Bridgeport again. That's right. Bridgeport. All right. And now let me see. You're third, and you did another great job.
Preston Testa from Southington. Trump 2K16.
All right. Good job, ladies and gentlemen. We hope you enjoyed this year's Apple Fritter and Apple Pie Contest. Don't forget, we'll be doing it again next Saturday. So now you see the fun they had. Come on down next week and sign up. Good job.
Oh, hello, folks. We just finished the apple fruit eating contest with my friend Tom here.
Yep.
What do you think?
Challenging, but delicious. I like the way we like it. Apple fritters, I'm pretty sure I came in last place here, but I enjoy my time up there. I just, you know, sat down and looked at the view and said, this is nice.
Yeah.
And enjoying my time.
Oh, I agree.
How are you?
Oh, I'm doing well. For a second there, my stomach started to, you know, condense or something, and I was feeling not too right. But then I looked into the crowd and I thought, I'm here for them.
Right.
So I had to try my best to hold in all my apple fritters and I'll poop them out later.
That's right, we gotta represent Torrington. We gotta represent the state of Connecticut. We're known for these things. And I think everyone did a great job. Mike, yourself, and I included into the kitchen to my right, to my left. I don't know his name, but he was there. He enjoyed it. Like I said, I came in last place, but it's a good festival. Catch you guys later.
Have a nice day.